Hi, I'm going to be demonstrating an SBA tenor saxophone. This one came to us as a relac that had a little bit of lacquer left on it, so in the process of cleaning it up, we stripped off the remaining lacquer. And we gave it a full overhaul and also installed all new blue steel springs. So the action is really nice, fast and fluid under your fingers. This one is one of the later serial numbers SBA tenors, so it has that nice density to the sound, very focused with a good projection. It's sort of in the middle of the brightness-darkness spectra, so it has there's a good balance. It has nice overtones, but at the same time it's not an overly bright horn. Lots of mid-tone projection though, as you'll hear. And this is what it sounds like. Thank you.